the pregnant squirrel has given birth. The newborns weigh less than 20 grams. Squirrels are born naked. 4 weeks will pass before they open their eyes. In spring, forgotten food stocks take on a life of their own, and later generations of squirrels will have enough to eat. The mother now looks for her food close to the nest. A squirrel litter is up to 7 strong, totally dependent on their mother. For the first 4 weeks, the kittens have one main activity, finding the best position on their mother's teats. She's extremely sensitive to any sounds from outside. It's the jay, an annoying neighbor at the best of times. Now the bird could be a real threat. Jays are omnivores, and the baby squirrels are defenseless. The mother digs herself and her young deep in the moss. When she leaves the hollow, the young stay behind, safely hidden. No one would know. The mother will make regular trips to her nearby food stores to replenish her energy. The kittens are 20 days old and developing well. Their eyes are still closed, but they're increasingly active. The mother has 7 weeks more work feeding them and checking for parasites. Relaxed or exhausted? Probably both. And back to work. All the forest's dwellers must provide for their young now. Meanwhile, in Austria, the 4 young squirrels in the dray are almost 2 months old and increasingly active and playful. Now they must learn to use their teeth. Their upper and lower incisors have grown. They practice biting constantly on food or on each other. The bravest of the young take their first steps into the outside world, under the supervision of their mother. Soon the young squirrels will have to fend for themselves. Until then, the mother will keep a close eye on them. And bring runaways back to the safety of the nest. Followed by another lesson in biting and chewing. Just what they'll need to deal with hazelnuts. Mostly, the young stay at home, while the mother goes out to find food. It's boring. The morning's exertions take their toll, and the young squirrels fall asleep. The mother also takes a nap, covered by her bushy tail.